you some interesting facts about plants. So let's get started.
We all like to play cricket, but do you know? Cricket bats are made up of a tree called willow, and baseball bats are made out of the wood of hickory tree. It may surprise you to know that more than 85% of plant life is found in the ocean. And you know what is even more surprising? The waters of the Arctic Ocean, despite being covered by 3-foot thick ice, are richer in microscopic marine plants than any other ocean region in the world. Do you know the country Brazil is the only country named after a tree? It is after the Brazil wood tree harvested to get a red colored dye. But Brazil's national tree is the Pau Brazil and not the Brazil wood tree. Mushrooms are often confused for plants because of their plant-like form, but they belong to the kingdom of fungi, which also includes yeast. Do you know in England there is a poison garden full of venomous plants? The name of this garden is Alnwick Garden. A sunflower looks like one large flower, but each head is composed of hundreds of tiny flowers called florets, which ripen and become the seeds. Ginkgo is one of the oldest living tree species. It dates back to about 250 million years ago. Dawn redwood is another ancient species. It dates back about 150 million years. Both were known in the fossil record before they were found alive. We all know that the Amazon forest is the world's largest tropical forest. Due to the thickness of the branches and leaves of the tree, the Amazon floor is in permanent darkness. In fact, it's so thick that when it rains, it takes around 10 minutes for the water to reach the ground. Dendrochronology is the science of calculating a tree's age by its rings. Rings in the stem of a tree can tell the age of a tree and also about environmental events, including volcanic eruptions, etc. Interesting, right? Now let's see some smallest, largest, oldest facts. Largest flower, Rafflesia arnoldii. This rare flower is found in the rainforests of Indonesia. It can grow to be 3 feet across and weigh up to 15 pounds. Smallest flower, Wolfia flower. This plant is found in freshwater lakes or marshes. It also produces the world's smallest fruits. Tallest tree, the Hyperion. The tallest tree in the world are the redwoods. Among the redwoods, a tree named Hyperion was discovered in 2006 and is 379.7 feet, that is 115.7 meters tall. Smallest tree, dwarf willow. Growing to a mere 1 to 6 centimeters in height, the dwarf willow is arguably the world's tiniest tree. They are well adapted to live in Arctic and subarctic environments. Oldest tree, Pinus longiva. Oldest individual tree in the world, as claimed by researchers at Rocky Mountain Tree, is the Pinus longiva, located in White Mountains, California. It is about 5062 years old.